So good morning everyone. So already we have finished one lesson, that is algorithm and flowchart. So today I'll be giving notes for this lesson. So children, take down. So we'll start with the true or false, and compulsory you have to write in the textbook. You have to take the textbook, you have to write the textbook wherever they are given the space. You have to write the in textbook itself. Okay, we'll start with the true or false. First one, take down. True or false? In that first one, arrows can be used to represent an input. So children, the answer is false here. Second one, a computer is smart enough to solve a problem without giving specific instructions. So without giving instructions, the computer cannot work. So the answer is false. Okay, next one. A flowchart is a pictorial representation of an algorithm. So the answer is true. So fourth one, there can be multiple terminal boxes in a flowchart. That is true answer. Next one, process box is used for decision making in flowcharting. So the answer is false. So second B part, fill in the blanks. First one, program is a set of instructions written in a computer language. So the answer is program. Second one, a step by step procedure. Algorithm. So the answer is algorithm. So children, take down this one. So first one is arrows can be used to represent an input. False. A computer is not enough to solve a problem without giving specific instructions. That is false. A flowchart is a pictorial representation of an algorithm. That is true. There can be multiple terminal boxes in a flowchart. True. Process box is used for decision making in flowcharting. False. Fill in the blanks. A program is a set of instructions written in a computer language. Answer is program. Step by step procedure to solve any problem is called algorithm. So take down children. So next one I give. I hope you have copied this one. So next figure blocks I like it here. You take down. So next one, third fill in the blanks. Flowcharts are the pictorial representations of algorithms. So answer is flowcharts. Fourth one. All the boxes of the flowchart should be connected with arrows. So the answer is arrows. So fifth one, a dash oval box. Oval box is used at the start and end of the flowchart. So this is over the observation plans. Flowcharts are the pictorial representation of algorithms. All the boxes of the flowchart should be connected with arrows. A whole box is used at the start and end of the flowchart. So choose the next one I will give, that is choose the correct answer. Take down. So I love this one. So see, that is choose the correct answer. So I have not written the options. They have given digital, binary, simple. The answer is simple language. So second one I'll write it down here. What is the step towards writing a computer program? So the answer is, so before writing a computer program you need to write algorithm. So they have given the options as algorithm, flowchart, pseudocode. The answer is here algorithm. So third one, with which box does the flowchart starts? Flowchart starts. So here we have given the options as rectangle, diamond, ellipse. So always we are using for start and end, we are using ellipse. So the answer is ellipse. So take down children. So an algorithm is always written in simple language. What is the step towards writing a computer program? That is algorithm. With which box does the flowchart start? That is ellipse. So children, the next class I will be giving question answers and with the worksheet also. So today you have to write this much, that is only objective I have given here. So copy it down. Okay children, thank you.